I have to ask you, we got a nervous Nelly here, so I know this is going to sound like a funny question, but are you a serial killer?
No, I get it. There's a lot of nuts out there. I am a stranger, I am a hitchhiker,
satisfied.
But I swear to you, I am not a serial killer.
Are you? Well, did you notice how you emphasized the word serial, which makes it sound like you're a killer, just not a serial one?
Oh, man. Okay, that was totally unintentional. I promise you that. Didn't mean that.
But you're still not saying I'm not a killer. It seems like that's what a non-killer would say.
I'm an idiot, man. No, an idiot. I've been a non-killer too long to not know the non-killer rules. You know what I mean?
How about this? We'll give you a ride.
Crazy.
Let me finish, Pete. We can give you a ride to the station, but, and this is a pretty big but, only if we can tie you up. That way you can't rape or kill or murder Mr. Paranoia here.
You okay? Those aren't too tight, are they?
Almost kill you, can't kill you.